Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So right now we have school supplies. First off, we have this water bottle. It's like a Yeti, but it's Swill. Swill is a really good water bottle. I recommend it to you guys. And I have this lunchbox. It's camo, and it keeps your food frozen. And I have three boxes. So first, I have a dry erase marker. A highlighter, another dry erase marker, some chapstick, and a fidget spinner, a pair of scissors, a Rubik's Cube, and a sharpener. Shut. It's not shutting.
Oh, it should.
Okay, so next we have this box. It has an eraser, this green eraser. The erasers that go on top of your thing, your pencil, a pencil sharpener, electric pencil sharpener, and staples for the stapler. That's all for this one. And we have this one. It has pencils. It has a mechanical pencil. Pens, Sharpies, highlighters, and this, it's like a multiple crown thing. And another one. Oh no, it's not shutting. Okay, the next thing, one of my favorite things, is this. It's a binder full of all my stuff. Most of my stuff as well. So first off, we have some pencils right here. And we have some paper clips, not staples. And we have a mechanical pencil on the pencil thing. And we have some sticky notes and a tiny, tiny journal. Some more pencils, some Crayola pencils, a lot of pencils here. And we have a tiny journal I use, like the green journal and the orange journal I use for like drawing and stuff for when I have nothing to do at recess because I have no friends. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, that's pretty much. Oh, no, it's not all for this. We have a very flexy ruler. I really like it because it can fit anywhere. It fits in my box even though it doesn't do this. I just like curl it up or something. So that's really handy. And I have a Sharpie. Oh, wow. And we still have more today, kids. Shut. Shut. You know I can't get things to shut, kids. So next, this is like not that important stuff. I don't really like. I have colored paper, more colored paper, some tissues, more tissues. And some journals I'm gonna use for math and stuff. Not important. And we have some graph paper, some writing paper, more writing paper, and folders. Thanks for watching.